and going to seek after, that I might dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, amen, to behold the beauty of the Lord and to inquire in his temple. Because in a time of trouble, he's going to hide me. Hallelujah. He's going to hide me in his pavilion. Hallelujah. Now my head is lifted up over all of my enemies. Hallelujah. So let's all stand together. Glory to God. Let's ponder on the reality. The Lord is my light and my salvation. The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom, what should I be afraid? Hallelujah. When the enemies and my foes may come up to eat up my flesh, they stumble and they fall. Though a host encamp round about me, even in this will I be confident. One thing have I desired of the Lord, and that one thing I'm going to seek after, that I might dwell in the house of the Lord. Presence of God all the days of my life. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you today for your loving kindness, tender mercies. Hallelujah. We thank you, Father, that even today we see your mercies. Hallelujah. We see your love in all of your creation. We thank you, Father, that Jesus gave us life that we might have life. We give you praise and glory today as we come before you to worship, to adore, to magnify your name with thanksgiving.
Thank you.
Hallelujah, he found me. Hallelujah, saved.